In an extraordinary council meeting convened by the Kagadi District Speaker, Magezi Muwonge, in Kagadi District today, some councillors demanded reasons why Bulisa wants to break away from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom.
Maybe these people from Bulisa were neglected in terms of leadership in the king, in the kingdom leadership. If it is that, let them come on board and sit and share and see how they can also be integrated and see how they are also being represented in the kingdom, so they can also become happy and we remain united as Bunyoro.
That Bulisa district should separate from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. For me, I'm opposing that motion, that Bulisa district should remain. We should remain together as Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom.
Francis Mugerwa, the kingdom's communications manager, and his colleague Zacharias Mweteja, the coordinator who represented the Bunyoro Kingdom Prime Minister Andrew Byakutaga, highlighted on issues of the kingdom as the oldest in Africa and said some sections of Bulisa officials do not support the breakaway of Bulisa from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom.
Kingdom, as the Right Honorable, as the Honorable Move of the Motion says, it is one of the oldest kingdoms in Africa. It has been ruled by the Mbuzi, the Suez Dynasty, and currently we have the Babito dynasty, and the reigning king is the 27th. But in all this, the Greater Kibale has a special place in the history of Bunyoro Kitara.
The majority of the people in Bulisa are opposed to the breakaway or breaking away from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. This is a fact. What you are hearing is a creation of a few individuals who think that they can, in their small numbers, if they can achieve that objective, benefiting the individually, economically, and status-wise, something like that.
Magezi Muwonge, the district speaker, says as Uganda pushes for the East African Federation and Pan-Africanism, breakaways from kingdoms are uncalled for.
Breakaway, not to allow any breakaway of any member of Bunyoro current institution, that we should remain united, because you can see we are pushing for East African Federation, we are pushing for Pan-Africanism, and the council has found no reason why it should even subdivide the little Bunyoro.
In a rejection motion moved by the Kagadi District LC5 Vice Chairperson and Lead of Council Business Engineer Peter Sebugwao, councillors unanimously resolved to oppose the breakaway of Bulisa District from Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news in Kagadi District.